Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Joker Gaming here, bringing you guys a Modern Combat 5 gameplay. Today, we're playing with the Samurai Armor. Look at it. Oh my god, dude. Alright, so I got the KR200. I got my Samurai Armor, and we're gonna go and hop in the lobby, get a gameplay for you guys. KR200 is really hard to use, so wish me luck, guys. Wish me luck. I'm gonna go hop in a game. I'll see you guys in just a second. Yeah. Oh, there it is. Alright. We're hopping over to Scramble Free For All. This is my map. It's really simple. I know this map by heart. I mean, yeah. So, here we go. Here we go, boys. Anyways, a lot of people have questions. They always say, Joker, are you using a controller to play with the KR200? And the answer is no. I mean, can you not see? Oh yeah, you can't really see my joysticks, but at the very bottom, you can see the controls. Oh, I already got three piece. Don't kill me. There we go, three kills. Let's go, boys. Anyways, yeah, a lot of people have questions, you know, they always say, Joker, are you playing on controllers? I'm like, no, I don't play on controllers. I don't know how to play with controllers. I suck with controllers. And so, here I am, trying to master my failed aim. Oh my god, dude. I suck really bad with aiming. Like, really, really bad. I know how to hip fire and everything, but my aiming close range really, really sucks. And it's because my sensitivity is really low. So, if I pick it up all the way up, I'm gonna have to relearn. Where did that? Oh, there it is. There was like a gunshot that came across the map. I'm not sure where it went. Oh, where is this guy? Come on out. There we go. These sneaky little guys. Oh, oh god. No! No! I was going on my kill streak. I don't know how many kills, but 11 kills. Alright, so far so good. The KR200 is amazing. It's just like one or two taps and that's it. Get out of here, dude. Oh, someone's shooting you across the map. No, don't kill me. Oh, gotcha. So, whenever I play Scramble, I usually stay in the middle of the map because I pick up a lot of kills then. Oh my god, there's a sniper back there. He almost got me though. Props to you, dude. Oh my god, noob tuber, no. Also, what I like about this armor is that when people try to use the noob tubes on me, it's kind of like, it takes half of my health instead of letting me die all the way, you know? It's just like, alright, we're gonna take half of your health and that's it. And I can just easily regenerate really fast and then hop back into the fight, take him out easily. Honestly, these noob tubes are getting annoying, but I'm getting the hang of it. Oh my god, where did I? Oh, correct, he was behind me all along. So far, this was a pretty quick gameplay, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I already got 20 kills, 2 minutes already passed. Dude, this is pretty great. I hope you guys enjoy these live commentaries. Yeah, I really hope you guys enjoy them. I know a lot of feedback was coming from my last video, and yeah, a lot of people were asking what was the armor, you know, like behind the armor, and I was like, I forgot to talk about it. So, I'm like trying to take out these kills right now. Sorry about that, but yeah, what was I saying is that what's the samurai armor is pretty simple. It's basically the samurai weapon. Basically, it's a weapon score armor. So if you have like a weapon that you wanna like get the scores better on, like up, like sort of like an upgrade it or something like that, this is the best way to do it. You just play with this armor, and whenever there's a new weapon or something and you wanna unlock the new class or something faster, this is the way to go. This is it, basically has more weapon score bonuses. Dude, I'm only like 4 kills away and I'm almost dead. Oh my god, where did that come from? Oh, he popped around the corner. Dude, there's like nobody in the lobby. Everybody left. So yeah, that's pretty much it. The weapon is just a weapon score And honestly, it's amazing. It's a really cool looking, you know, armor. I think in the past few updates, Gameloft did a really well job on their armor sets. Honestly, I do like the samurai and the other armor. They look great. I just need two more kills, and this is an amazing gameplay. Honestly, I didn't think I could get a KR200 gameplay, but I did. And then it's pretty well. It's really, really, really good. Alright, well, that is it, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you guys enjoy this live commentary gameplay. Went 30-5, which is pretty good. Leave a like and a comment down below. Let me know what you guys think, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. We'll be right back.